Welcome to this week's 2-Minute Tuesday, Main Sequence's series of short videos with tips, tricks, and tutorials to make you a more powerful PC Recruiter user. This week, we're going to look at techniques for searching your database by geographical area, and we'll walk through a few simple searches, showing you some techniques you might not have tried. Let's start with phone number, since area codes can indicate where someone is located, although the portability of cell phone numbers means you'll likely use this as a starting point and then refilter your results. We can search the home phone, cell phone, work phone, and so on using the basic search form, but there's also a comprehensive all phone option, which looks at every phone field in the record at once. To search by multiple area codes, we can use commas to separate them. For example, searching all phone for 416,647,437 finds everyone with a phone number near Toronto, Ontario. We can use comma separation with the city and state too. If we want to find people in Aurora or Naperville, we can select city and enter Aurora, Naperville. Now, there are a lot of cities called Aurora, and we only want results from Illinois, so we'll add IL into the state search. PCR's basic search treats these boxes as AND criteria, so it's going to give us results with either Aurora or Naperville in the city field and Illinois in the state field. Similarly, using commas in the state field searches for multiple states. A search for OK, AR, LA, TX will find anyone in Oklahoma, Arkansas, Louisiana, or Texas. But there's actually an even simpler way to do searches across multiple states or regions like these. If you do a Google image search for zip code prefixes, you'll find maps showing how the postal codes are arranged. The states we're looking for all have a zip code starting with 7. So rather than searching the state field for 4 states, we can just search for a 7 in the zip code field. If we want to search in a more specific area, we can use the first 2 or 3 numbers of the zip code. For example, searching 845-856-874-813 finds people near the four corners of Arizona, Utah, Colorado, and New Mexico, even though that area encompasses multiple cities and states. You can also run a more accurate area search with the zip code radius tool. Let's say we want to find anyone within 50 miles of Sioux Falls, South Dakota. We can do that from the advanced search screen. We'll select zip code radius from the first pulldown. Now we click on the radius icon to the right of the field. I don't know the zip code offhand, so I'll select city and begin typing. We pick the desired city from the list, set the radius to 50, and click search. PC Recruiter returns all of the zip codes with the chosen radius, and we can click accept to add them to the advanced search. In the search results, the city column will indicate roughly how far the listed city is from the radius's center. For more 2-Minute Tuesdays, subscribe to this YouTube channel and watch our social networks or your PCR login screen. If you have any suggestions for future episodes, send an email to 2minutetuesday@mainsequence.net.